Lanzini. Neatly intercepted. Winning the target for West Ham United here. They know it won't be a simple task. Cresswell. Now they've got a chance in this part of the pitch. Oh, the jump in the shot go!
A little bit of miscontrol, loss of footing, and you're in.
Throws it in. It's not really away, poor clearance. Well, they've got a corner, let's see what this one brings. Only partially cleared, so there's still some problems for them. He's got his shot off now. Goodness me, it's hit the post. Way to get the ball out of the danger zone. Played back. Lanzini. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area to take the lead. Very, very close. Just past the post.
Well, I think half the crowd, you know, thought they was going to nestle in the corner of the net there.
Henderson. Nice interplay between the two of them. There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good from their point of view. And shoots! Whoa, that's flown over the bar.
Oh, the crowd were up on their feet there. It's a spectacular effort.
Liverpool want to make a change here. Clever ball. Hernandez! He's at the right place here. Mane. Good movement forward here. Oh, he's through. It's opened up. Goal! Off the post and in. Just touched in off the post. Goalkeeper absolutely beaten.
No, it's a wonderful strike. Really crisp effort.
Crafting the through pass. Laid in the clear. Two in front now.
Well, keep the concentration and they've won this match, I think.
Superb team who struck twice in as many minutes.
It wasn't an individual goal, it was a beauty.
Lovren. Henderson. Chance to put it in the box from here. Defended with great organisation to get possession back after being under pressure for some time. So not much time left at all. Threading it through. In with a chance. Hernandez! It was a real opportunity, but there might be a key moment in there. The defensive point of view.
Yeah, well, they really didn't converge on it.
Lucas Fabianski plays in goal. Kyle Naughton starts, he's fit again. Leon Britton plays with Renato Sanchez in central midfield. So a couple of strikers for them at the front end of the team. West Ham United's lineup is this. Go! Now the shot! Well, they've got a set-piece specialist, haven't they? And this might just suit him. And the goalkeeper. Looking, probing with the pass. From the scoring now. He can't have scored many better than this with the bend he's imparted onto the ball.
Well, give him credit. You could see exactly what he's...
Leon Britton. Here's Renato Sanchez. Shots on here. That's a brilliant stop. That's a corner. Swung in from the corner. I think the keeper had given it up, but not the defender.
All about anticipation. He wasn't going to give it up. Got back just in time.
And they're trying to dispossess him. West Ham leading at half-time. We'll see what they're made of in the second period here. Good forward play from them. comfortable if they were. Oh, they'll be showing that over and over again. When he hit it, I think he might have been worried that it would go over the bar, but it was below the bar, certainly off the bottom of the bar and in.
Yeah, I'm not sure whether he actually meant to hit it that high up, but he doesn't care now. He's loving that goal.
About that offside call, but we can see it again here.
Well, he is quick, this lad, and he can afford to give himself another yard. He's got the beat of these defenders in a race.
Lanzini in route. Straightforward save for Joe Hart. It's good play until they got that challenge in. Now a corner, the ball's just deflected behind for that. And the manager deciding to go for it. The shot's on! Stopped here. This is how they love to play on the break. Antonio. And in the shot go! They have taken the lead here in the dying moments.
Well, this place is absolutely jumping. What a finish and what a stage in this match.
He looked the goalkeeper in the eyes and said, right. Some hit for that goal.
Well, I've seen this player finish from those distances before. They've really got to close him down quicker.
From the moment he hits. In front now, West Ham. Stephen Defoe. Bill Jones. On the attack here. That's a fine challenge. And he's got the ball. Clever player. Now the shot! Well, that's difficult for them. It's noticeable that the home supporters are trying to help the team in this situation. They're encouraged by the lead, but they're fearful perhaps that this team might lose it.
Well, they won't want to give anything silly away. The opposition are chasing the ball.
That is a free kick. And they've got a chance to really make the most of that decision. I think that was a very bad challenge. That is really something that the player will be. And here they are on the attack. 2 minutes of added time. That's what it says on the board. Saw the goal and went for it. Oh, that's a fantastic goal. Well, the substitute has made his mark on the game.
Well, if you look back through the archives, you'll see that this player has scored quite a few from these kind of distances, and it is an act.
It's another late goal to emphasise the goal. Oh. change for the Hammers. Gohart starts in goal. Winston Reid starts with Angelo Ogbonna as the fullbacks. In attack, Javier Hernandez starts. He's been in tremendous form recently. Here's the Southampton team for you. Fraser Forster starts in goal. Virgil van Dijk plays, trying to slip it through. Whipped in from the wide area. Hit the post! Jack Wilshere. They're rivals, aren't they, these two, in the search to qualify for the Champions Cup.
Yep, that's the holy grail, isn't it, for any team with any ambition. And, neither now will want to mess things.
Got his shot off now. He's had a go here. And they've scored. That's the first goal of the game.
And that's what you call unstoppable. Hit with power, hit into the bottom right-hand corner.
This is an interesting attack. It's an excellent cross. Well, the keeper got to that and probably should have done.
Yeah, you would expect it.
Well, the keeper got to that and probably should have done.
Yeah, you would expect it. Save it, and he did.
Gabbiadini. Panic! Never panicked. Placed it past the goalkeeper. Fantastic from the neutral point of view that the game is level again. Here's Lemina. Ronaldo Gabbiadini. Gomez. I like the look of this attack. Slip through. In on the goalkeeper. Wonderful chance. It's a goal.
Well, he's only been on the pitch a matter of minutes. I'm not sure he's touched the ball before this, but a vital touch there to score.
Well, this is when it's tough being a goalkeeper. A little bit more on it.
Standards, this lad, and I think he's just dropped below those.
West Ham are in the lead. Just a little nudge to nudge you in the direction of what's coming up on EA Sports for you. Opening them up with a through pass. Zaha. He's blocked up well. Dealt with the problem. The offside flag went up.
Yeah, an easy one for the linesman, that. Clearly offside.
Superb shimmy. The shot's off! That was no problem at all for Forster. Result yet. What do you think that it's going to mean for their next game, Alan?
Oh, West Ham United goal against Chelsea. Winning in this match.
Zaha. It is a penalty. Very late on here. But he's given a penalty. It's a yellow card, Alan.
I think that's fair enough from the ref. It was a clear foul and it's a clear penalty.
Coming onto the pitch.
Good penalty. Damian in the fullback positions. Here's the chance. It's a fast start here.
They deserve that goal. They'd be the better team early on.
He can't have scored many better than this. With the bend he's imparted onto the ball.
I'll give him credit. You could see exactly what he set out to do.
Damian. Attacking third. He came on strong in that period of attacking play. In the end, it was disappointing. Really strong tackle, and the ball's gone out for a throw. Marko Arnautovic. Jack Wilshere. Javier, now the shot! It's the crossbar! It's the wing. winger who's had a decent outing, hasn't he? Some real contributions.
Oh, he has, and he's got the crowd up on their feet many times this match. Well played, Tom.
What an opportunity if he picks out the right man. Shots on here. Well, that could